Principal Shepherd?
Oh, hey, Peter. John Shepherd of Shepherd Marketing. Eye contact, firm handshake. We can put your logo on anything. A mug, a set of pens, a mug.
I don't have a logo.
Funny you should say that, because our art department could whip you something up. Let's see, Peter. Penis? Let's just fire up Windows 98. Do you like that, right on the mug?
No, thank you.
I got your mug, Peter. That'll be $59.99. I got a square here, so we can take care of the transaction in-house.
Gee, seems kind of pricey.
Well, we could bring that down to $29.99, but you'd have to buy 4,000 of them.
Fruit baskets covered in cellophane. How may I help you? Long, juicy bananas and melon balls. Now, I know you hadn't asked me a question. I was just thinking about another part of my day.
Hey, I went ahead and ordered those 4,000 penis mugs for you.
I don't want those.
Well, what am I supposed to do with them?
May I propose a merger? The secret of my success.